Hey Bears, I am the Gaming-Grizzly and welcome back to Into the Dead 2, and today I want to make a comparison video of all the companions in the game. But first, if you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to the Gaming-Grizzly and also leave me a thumb up and a comment in the comment section below. It really means the world to me, and let's just check out the dogs. I caught my first dog Grizz right here, and his ability is he's loyal, that means he got my back. So this dog actually helps me while we are running through the zombie apocalypse. He eats other zombies and he rescues my life by eating other zombies. So the second dog we have is the Border Collie, and his ability is Sharp Eyes. That means he finds extra ammunition crates. So this dog actually finds more ammunition crates. You will get more ammunition during the missions, and that's pretty useful as well. I really like this one. Then we have the German Shepherd, and his ability is called Savior. That means he saves me once from death per run. So look at this. This is the German Shepherd right here, and he actually saves me. That means if a zombie attacks me and he tries to grab me and eat me, this dog will actually help me and kill the zombie which is trying to kill me. And the last one is the Bullmastiff, and his ability is he is aggressive. That means he attacks zombies more often. And look at this dog. He is huge. He is a fat dog, I have to say. And he eats so freaking many zombies. He eats like every single zombie. No wonder he is fat. So we're just gonna start a mission right here with Grizz. So his ability is he is loyal and he got my back, as I said before. And he will actually eat some zombies from time to time. It's not like he's eating every zombie. Look at this, he runs through the zombies as well and I have to kill them. But he helps me out a lot and I really like this. You actually need dog food to bring your dog, so I think it's a really helpful... Okay. It's a really helpful companion, don't die. Thank you very much. Oh yes, got ammunition. Pam, pam. Alright. So, Grizz attacked the zombies. Awesome. That's pretty dope. I really like the dogs in general. Hey, explosives everywhere. Explosives everywhere! Jesus Christ, what is going on? Zombies are flying around. Okay, Grizz, where are you, doggy? Doggy? Where are you? James, where is your dog? What did you do? Where is he? Okay, don't touch me. There he is. Hey there, doggy. Eat a zombie. Thank you very much. Ah, yes. I have a lot of ammunition for this pistol, and that's pretty dope. I really like it. Just shooting all the zombies. Go down. Thank you very much. Where is my dog? I'm just doing everything with my freaking pistols. Thank you very much for eating this zombie. Okay. Hey. Oh, no. I have to reload. All right, I'm still alive. Everything is fine. Explosives! Yes, thank you. Oh, where are you coming from? No. Okay, I want ammunition. I need ammunition. Go down. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm still alive. All right. Okay, Grizz, time to eat zombies. Thank you very much. Okay. Hey, don't touch me. There are two simple rules. Don't run at me and don't touch me. Why are you running? Why do you try to touch me? That's your fault. I told you not to run and not to touch me because you will die if you try. Okay. No. I'm dead. Oh, jeez. Stop eating me. I'm tasting awful. Okay, and we are starting the same mission right here with the Border Collie this time. And his ability was the Sharp Eye. So this means he actually can find more ammunition crates for me. So I will have a lot of ammunition to shoot all of you zombies. And he actually also eats zombies. It's not like he only finds ammunition. Nope. He actually... Okay, there are a lot of zombies. I need to take a grenade. Okay, how to survive this? I'm not sure. Okay, I'm still alive. Doggy, where are you? Doggy, can you please help me out? Where is my dog? I just said he can also eat zombies, but he isn't anywhere. Doggy, where are you? I need your help. What the heck? Okay, here he is. He's waiting at the crate and we have more ammunition right now. Thank you very much. Thanks, dog. Welcome back. Okay, he's running away, but that's good. Because as soon as the Border Collie is running away, he will find ammunition for us. And that's pretty awesome. Thank you very much. Okay, don't touch me. So actually you will find additional crates during your missions and you will have more ammunition, and that's always good. I mean, extra ammunition is always pretty dope. And he also helps you eating zombies, look at this. And that's something I really appreciate. Okay, oh yes. And go down, go down. Where is... No. Why? Where are you coming from? How is this even possible? Jesus Christ. Okay, we just died. Never mind. We're gonna start this mission again with the German Shepherd this time. And the German Shepherd is probably my favorite dog out of all the dogs, out of all my companions, because he actually gives you extra life. So as soon as the zombie tries to eat me, he will rescue me. I will show you what I mean. Okay, don't eat me. Look at this, the German Shepherd. Thank you very much. That's so amazing. I love you, doggy. And he's not only rescuing my life, no, he's also eating zombies. Look at this, eat this one, thank you very much. Okay, I got a grenade, okay. That was too much. That was way too much. How could I survive this without ammunition? Oh, jeez. Okay, I just started this mission again because I died so freaking fast because I'm a noob in this game, a freaking noob. Okay, bam, 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 bam. I love the twins. Okay, doggy, eat this one, thank you very much. Doggy, where are you? Doggy, could you please help me? Stop running. Doggy, where is the German Shepherd? James, where is your freaking dog? Don't attack me. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Thank you, German Shepherd. So, yeah, as I said before, the German Shepherd actually eats zombies and he will rescue your life once in a run. And that's, wow, that's just the best thing in the complete game. Getting an extra life. Getting a freaking extra life. It's actually like getting a mushroom in Super Mario. So it's super useful. Die, everybody. Die. Thank you very much. Hey there. How are you doing? I will just shoot everybody. Explosives. Oh, yes. I love the flying zombies. Hey, Shepard, you want to eat something? Yes, you want to eat something. And you are going to die because I have some freaking dual pistols in my hand. Okay, I'm out of ammunition. All right. I also want to show you the ability of the German Shepherd again. No, not right now. At the end of the mission. Come on. No, where are you coming from? Oh, no, I have no ammunition. Zombie, don't eat me. No. Yeah. Yes, I knew my shepherd would rescue me. No, what the heck? No, I messed it up. Okay, as you saw, my shepherd rescued me once in a run, but only once in a run. And we are playing this mission one last time right here with the Bullmastiff. And look at this dog. It's like the biggest dog in the complete game. He's so freaking fat because he eats so freaking many zombies. Look at this, he's eating a zombie right here. And he's eating a zombie right here. Thank you very much. Do you eat another one? Would you like to eat another one? Thank you very much. Look at this dog. He's like a freaking zombie. Oh, okay, don't attack me. A zombie eating machine. Would you like to eat a zombie right there? Thank you very much. Okay, I'm out of ammunition. That's not really good. I need some ammunition as well. Okay, and you are eating this zombie. Thank you very much. Okay, and I am getting eaten by a zombie. Thank you very much. And we are again here with the Bullmastiff, and I will show you how many freaking zombie he will eat. Look at this. He ate a zombie like a second ago, but he never stops eating. He never stops eating. He's like the hungriest dog in the complete world. Where are you running? Where are you? Okay. Eating a zombie. Thanks. As usual. Eating a zombie. Okay. I'm out of... Okay. I am dead again. Great. Okay, there. So that was my companion comparison video of Into the Dead 2. And I really like the dogs, but my favorite dog is the German Shepherd. He gives you an extra life. That's amazing. So I hope you liked this video. If so, leave me a thumb up and also a comment in the comment section below. If you are new to my channel, leave us up to the Gaming Grizzly and see you all in the next video. Okay. No. I'm dead. Oh, jeez. Stop eating me. I'm tasting awful. Where is... No. Why? Where are you coming from? How is this even possible? Jesus Christ. Okay. That was too much. That was way too much. How could I survive this without ammunition? Oh, jeez. Zombie, don't eat me. No. Yeah. Yes. I knew my shepherd would rescue me. No. What the heck? No. I messed it up.